In loving memory of John Keith Fletcher, whose sunrise was on the 15th of May 1962, sunset 25th October, and sundown 6th November 2013. God saw I was getting tired, and the cure was not to be. He wrapped me in his loving arms and whispered, "Come with me." I suffered much in silence, my spirit did not bend. I faced my pain with courage until the very end. I tried so hard to stay with you, but my fight was not in vain. God took me to his loving home and freed me from my pains. You can shed tears that I am gone, or you can smile because I've lived. You can close your eyes and pray that I will come back, or you can open your eyes and see all that I have left. Your heart can be empty because you can't see me, or you can be full of the love that I shared. You can turn your back on tomorrow and live yesterday, or you can be happy for tomorrow because of yesterday. You can remember me and only that I am gone, or you can cherish my memory and let it live on. You can cry and close your mind, be empty and turn your back, or you can do what I would want, smile, open your eyes, love, and go on. Don't cry. I'm in God's keeping. We'll meet again someday.